You're fucking kidding. The Easter Bunny did this?
All I said was the Easter Bunny at the Menlo Park Mall was more convincing. He just jumped the railing and knocked me down.
He's fucking dead.
Oh, let it go. He's under a lot of pressure.
What the hell happened to him? The guy in the Easter Bunny suit kicked his ass.
I had it coming.
Fuck all that shit. Come on, Silent Bob.
What really happened?
The proprietor of Fashionable Mail beat a rain check into my stomach.
Shannon Hamilton?
You know that guy?
Yeah, I went out with him after we dated. He tried to screw me somewhere very uncomfortable once.
What, like the back of a Volkswagen?
Sounds like his M.O.
Can you get up?
Am I still glowing?
Barely breathing. So was Renee involved in any of this?
No, this was an independent act of aggression. He told me that his intentions were to penetrate my ex-girlfriend in the most notorious of body cavities.
Sounds just like him.
Well, you better tell Renee.
I'll let him do whatever the hell he wants. If she's not smart enough to see him for what he is, then she deserves the discomfort. I, on the other hand, have had just about all the discomfort I can stand for a day.